at CSU. My name is Adam, and that last one was Take 5, which was written, of course, by Paul Desmond and made famous by him and Dave Brubeck. And that featured me as well as Michael Rinko over there on the bass and Spencer Kinnison on the guitar. And this next one we're going to play is going to be Half Nelson, of course, written by Miles Davis, featuring also me and Chris and Cammie on the piano.
We'll be right back. you guys for coming out again. My name is Spencer Kinnison. I play guitar and jazz combo 3. And the next tune that we're going to be playing is called Minna's Lament. And I actually transcribed it from a video game tune, Zelda. So I don't know if you guys know Zelda. It's a cool little ballad. And so cool. Yeah, you guys enjoy it.
Thanks for coming to the show. I'm Chris, and I'd like to introduce our band. On drums, we have Keller Smith. On bass, we have Michael Rinko. On guitar, we have Spencer Kinnison. On piano, we have Kami Smith. And on trumpet, we have Adam Van Wert. Our last song tonight will be St. Thomas, famously recorded by saxophone player Sonny Rollins.
Thank you. combo number two, and what you just heard was a little tune I whipped up called Confession. My name is Tim Sanchez, and you just heard Mr. Joe Hofarth playing the tenor, Natasha Miller on vibes, and also Stephen Braun on trumpet. Next up, we have a tune by Chick Corea, 500 Miles High, which is going to feature our very own Jack Harrington on the soprano sax. That thing. And then there's also going to be Drew Miller on bass, Matt Rothstein on piano.
Thank you.
much. Give it up for Drew on bass and Matt over here on keys. So the next tune is a tune by an electronic musician, Aphex Twin. I heard the song and it just has this really pretty horn corral, and I thought, or not horn corral, it's an electronic corral in the original, but I thought it would sound really cool as a horn corral, and I think it does. So this is Alberto Balsam.
Thank you. once again, thank you to Jack for writing that awesome tune, or arranging that awesome tune, I'm sorry. We are going to finish our set with a great song by Randy Brecker, who was in the Brecker Brothers with Michael Brecker. This is called Skunk Funk, and then we'll be followed by Combo One. Thank you guys for coming up.
we just played my tune Samba Ladrone, which is actually not a samba at all. I wrote it with this rhythm called a partito alto in mind, which is used in samba music. But much of what I wrote actually is completely opposite of what samba actually does. And it was heavily inspired by the tune Monsanto's Revenge by Ben Markley and La Mugre by Will Smith.
So the next song we're going to play is called The Full Moon Sings to Me in the Night. I wrote a lot of this as an exercise in regular theory 5. It has a lot of rhythmic and harmonic weirdity to it. So one of the things that has in it is an open section. And what'll happen is things sort of come to a crashing halt, and all of a sudden people are listening to each other and playing things that aren't necessarily melodic or harmonic, but are in the moment. And the other thing that is in here is chopsticks. You're gonna have to listen really hard to hear this. Some of the guys in the band told me they only just heard it today. But basically there's a part where the rhythm goes 1-2-3, 1-2-3, 1-2, 1-2-3, 1-2-3, 1-2. And right at the end of that, there's a little chopsticks. Let's see if you can hear that.
Thank you.
next tune we're gonna play was written by me about my cat, Bob. His full name is actually Benedict Arnold Bob, if you'll see there in your program. And we call him that because if you look at his face, it looks like the face of Benedict Arnold. And I hope you enjoy the Ballad of Benedict Arnold Bob.
Thank you.
tune. Just want to thank Dan and the UCA event staff for helping us out and put this all together. Also wanted to thank the members of the band. I don't think they've been introduced yet. So on piano right here, we have Laurel Mayhew, on trombone, Amy King, on alto saxophone, that's Brian Sanders, on tenor, that's Eli Kagan, drums is Chris Hewitt. Once again,